Karen Valencic here. So I've been thinking about, when does explaining really get to be complaining? And I think about that a lot when things don't go quite right and you want to try to start explaining why that is to somebody else. And the fact is, it really doesn't matter most of the time, and our explaining really can be a complaint. And that's come up for me because of just some technical issues I've had with my videotaping. I missed a day. And really, I don't need to explain that. That explaining can get into complaining, and that's just a downward spiral. And if you hear any sounds in my background, I could explain to you that that's my neighbors in their backyard yelling. I think they're having fun. But again, I'm not complaining, but I'm explaining. But I think sometimes we can get into explaining and it just becomes this negative thing. So just something to think. That's just something I'm thinking about today. That's all I've got for you today. More